good afternoon, and welcome again to Taize Wednesdays as we continue on in this strange Holy Week this year. My name is Jake T. Murray, and again, thanks for joining. Thanks for being in prayer across screens. Today, I hope to just continue to lead whoever is out there and joining in right now and just about 20 minutes of some musical prayer, meditation songs, simple refrains that are inspired by the Taize community in France. Please do take a look at the description of the video here today as I continue to post just about what this community in Taize, France is all about and where this type of prayer comes from. Today, I hope to kind of share some songs that lead through the 3 days of the Triduum. So there'll be a song that kind of speaks to Holy Thursday, the agony in the garden, the prayer, the Last Supper, and then the agony in the garden, a song or two about Good Friday in the death, the crucifixion of Jesus, and then a song to end that speaks towards the light that is in the darkness as we think about the Easter Vigil and what we look forward and hope for coming on Easter Sunday and the resurrection. So we begin with a call to prayer, a prayer of peace, and then I'll move forward into kind of one or two songs for each of those 3 days. Thanks. Thank you.
Have a good, hopeful, and blessed day, everyone.